Following more developing news now in a bullying case that made national headlines, court hearings are going on right now in Northampton, Massachusetts, for three teenagers accused of driving a classmate to commit suicide. They're expected to agree to plea deals. 16s in all were charged in connection with the death of Phoebe Prince. Two of them agreed to plea deals yesterday, and they were sentenced to probation.